off of the head.
Monkey Shines, a new leap into terror.
Job to be a nurse. I'll be right by your side. Not that you're gonna be able to move at all.
Just get me some food.
Food? You want some food?
Yes.
How about a cock meat sandwich?
A what?
A bologna sandwich, I mean.
Did you just say cock?
I said bologna. You're hallucinating. Your disability has now caused you to hear things.
Fine, blunt sandwich is fine.
Alright, cock meat sandwich, coming up. Oh my god, what have you done? What have you done? You still got a pulse, you're still alive. I've got to take you to the doctor, you son of a bitch. Why would you do this on my fucking watch? Jesus Christ, this is what I get for watching Ellen. Fuck.
Come in.
I'm here, Ellen. Hi, you don't know who I am. I'm the monkey trainer. Jeffrey sent me, and he purchased you your very own helper monkey. This monkey I've trained personally. He will go to the top of the shelves. He will go in your fridge. He'll even wipe your bum when you need to be wiped. His name is Philip. Here you are.
His name is Philip?
Philip.
And he can get my medicine?
He can do anything you need him to do.
Nurse, get in here!
What do you want? I'm trying to watch Oprah!
Your dogs are scaring my monkey!
There's nothing wrong with my dogs! My dogs are awesome, right? Red puppies are good puppies!
Over there! You're scared of them!
Well, it's because your monkey is fucked! Philip is fucked!
My fucking monkey is not fucked!
Alan, I'm sorry to disturb you in your private time, but I just received a call from the police. They said that your wife, who is sleeping with your doctor, they're both dead in a fire.
What?
Your wife was fucking your doctor. She left you for him, and they died in a fire together while they were fucking. His burned to a crisp. Penis was still in her vagina when they found the body. I don't know why the cop would tell me such a thing, but he did. Anyway, I'm leaving you. Fuck you. You're bad luck. You're bad luck. I'm leaving. See you later, asshole.
What did I do?
I'm going to take your monkey away. I'm going to take Phil away here. He's going to get some more testing and stuff to make sure he's more of a suitable candidate for you, okay?
Are they coming back?
I don't know. He'll come back. I might get some back. There's another one there named Scott. He may come back for you. Okay?
Okay.
All right, I'll talk to everybody. Sorry about this.
Bye.
Bye.
What the fuck? Phil, what are you doing back? Aren't you supposed to be back at the lab? You're supposed to be back at the lab, Phil. Where's Jeffrey? Well, it's good to have you back, Phil.
Oh, it's your mother, Alan. How are you?
Mom, what are you doing here?
Well, I heard that cunt of a nurse left. So I thought I should come here and take care of you. I heard that...
Phil!
Well, you know your wife left you, and she must have left you because you suck.
You know, you've never been a good husband to her. She was such a good woman to you. She was so good to you.
I was!
No, you
weren't. I fell down the stairs.
No, she always told me. We'd have coffee together and she'd tell me about how you were lackluster in bed and how you would try to go and do stuff without her.
Like what?
Like you'd go do fantasy football. I don't know what it is. I'm like 90 years old. I'm just telling you what she tells me. She tells me your penis is not very big.
Get out of the room! Get!
She told me that you...
Leave it alone!
Whenever she plays get balls... Fine. If you, I know when I'm not wanted.
I only need Phil!
You know what? I'm ashamed that you came from my vagina.
Get out of here!
I'm sitting here after my son rejected me. I'm so sad. What the fuck? Philip, what are you doing here? Phil, get out of here, Philip. You're scaring me, Philip. I don't like this, Philip. No! You bastard!
Jeffrey, we have to get out of here.
Come on, man. Hurry up. Let's go.
A monkey killed my mom.
I know a monkey killed your mom, but we gotta go. The hell? Oh!
Jeffrey? Jeffrey? Are you there, Jeffrey, still? Jeff?
Nah.
Get out of here! Get!
Why? Why? Is the monkey here?
Yes!
Is the monkey back?
The monkey killed Jeffrey and my mom.
I took that monkey away and it escaped. Why would it come back here? It killed. What do you mean it killed?
It killed my mom and Jeffrey.
Again?
Again.
Yeah. Didn't they tell you about Philip? He's already killed 3 doctors.
No.
Well, see, we got the nameplates mixed up. You know, Philip's actual real name is Killer.
You give me a killer monkey?
I've had enough. Give me back the monkey. Monkey, what are you doing?
Phil.
I wanna live, I wanna give. I've been a miner for a heart of gold. It's these expressions I never give.
Fuck you, Phil!
That keeps me searching for a heart of gold. And I'm getting old. Me searching
holy
for
shit
a heart of gold.
I can walk.
And I'm getting old.
I guess we're starting with me this time. We're doing the review for Monkey Shines. I'm going to be 100% honest. I've never seen the movie. Never. I've seen the trailer. Looked kind of cheesy, so I really can't give a review. I'm going to give it a thumbs up just based on the fact that we just made an awesome movie, alright? Now, yeah, I don't know. Never seen it. It's a fucking monkey. Any movie with a monkey's got to be gold, right? Seriously.
Except King Kong, the new one.
Well, of course, King Kong sucked. I didn't even see that one. I seen the original King Kong. That was awesome.
3 hours of boring.
3 hours of bullshit. Anyway, here's the guy who's actually seen the movie. Let's get an actual honest review.
I definitely seen it. I seen it a few times. I recently actually watched it, and it was all right. It lost its kind of value, because back then it would probably have been more better, I don't know. And, I don't know, the monkey by itself is cool, because there's an actual monkey, it was not like, and there's actual monkey robots and all that. It wasn't like some stupid CGI monkey that was not even there jumping around. So yeah, I would give it close to some, yeah, I'll give it a thumbs up.
Awesome.
Barely a thumbs up, though.
Awesome.
Awesome. Awesome. Tom Savini did the special effects too.
So well, awesome. then it's definitely a thumbs up because Tom Savini kicks ass, except for when you write him letters and say, "Hey, could you send me an email or a autograph?" Because he will not send it back. He sends you a reply saying, "Good luck, buddy. You'll just sell it on eBay." Then you send him a letter saying it's from a little kid, and then he like you lie to him. Then he catches you in the lie, and he doesn't send you a thing back. It's exactly what I did. No, it's no lies. True story. Man, I'm getting hungry. See, it kind of expired treats Norman left for me today. What the hell is this? I know what you did last summer. Fuck, did I don't even remember what I did last summer. Why are we at this not busy at all place?
I had to get away.
Away from what?
All the distractions.
What distractions? What people?
What I had to get away to write.
What are you writing?
A horror.
A horror story? Is it about horrors? I gotta deliver so many monkeys today. It's crazy. It's like a barrel full of monkeys. Bye.
Bye.
Oh my god, my dogs are dead! They look like they're alive, but you don't see he's dead! He fucking died! Why is the monkey laughing? Cujo is dead! Die, Cujo, you're dead! See, he's dead. Oh! And so are you! You're dead too!
Bad luck. I'm leaving. See you later, asshole.
What did I do?
You became disabled.
I'll show you disabled.
Fucker.
Why did I take your fill away?
Monkey trainer sent me over to come get Philip. Why did you drop him?
It's okay. I'll get him. But anyway, monkey trainer sent me over because they said that Philip wasn't a suitable candidate for you. They want to do some more testing on him.
We had luck picking him up.
Yeah. Holy shit, you're cleared.
End of movie.
You gave me a killer monkey?
I did, by mistake. Sorry about that.
My mom's not be sorry. She's dead.
Well, she's pretty old, isn't she? I mean, really, like, she didn't have that much time left on this earth anyway.
I guess. But Jeffrey, he was young.
Alright,
what's that noise?
What the hell was that noise?
I don't know.
What is that?
I don't know.
Oh my god!
It's coming around the corner.
It's freaking me out!
Oh my god!
You're totally right, but we should stay here and see what it is in the hopes that it's nothing too terrible and might give us money.
It could be a cat. Get me out of that fucking box! I'm fucking dying! Why am I in the box? Why is there duct tape? What else do I have? Fucking box. Fucking stapler. Shit. The fuck? Hello? Yes, how do you know my name? Why am I buried here? I didn't steal your stapler on your desk. What? Why is there a marker and a duct tape? You fucker! Why the fuck am I here? Why am I in a coffin in the fucking box? I hope this works. Come on, answer.
Hello, Mama!
Help! I'm in a box!
I'm sorry, I cannot understand you!
I'm in a box!
You want me to smash your
panel? I'm in a fucking box! I'm trapped! Pretty soon. Nobody's helping me. This is the end. Fuck. What are you? Help!
You were in a box this whole time. You were in a box. In a shop. You could have lifted the lid off at any time. But you did it. You stood in here and you waited. That's what you get for fucking with me and my stapler.
Huh.